Hi, I'm Sahana Adlin.
I'm Vashni.
Hi, I'm Shagun.
My name is Shella.
I am Firdosh.
I am so looking forward to meeting Rahul Gandhi.
I'm really excited to meet Rahul Gandhi.
We are very excited that Mr. Gandhi is coming to our college.
I just want to look at that dimple smile.
I think every politician like him should address students.
A lot of us have many questions to ask him.
It's the first politician who's coming to college to address us.
The job situation in India is really bad.
The unemployment rate has also increased to 16%, which is the highest in recent times.
Agriculture is spoiled mostly in our country. So, I will discuss that. I will wait for the
cows are safer than the girls. So, I think if we have a second birth, we should all pray that, you know, we all be born cows and not girls.
What I want to know from him is what he would do for women empowerment in our country.
I would like to ask Mr. Rahul Gandhi that why should I vote for him?
If Congress wins, what would they do about women empowerment and women safety?
What is going to change in the future in our educational system?
One thing with regard to NEET,
yeah.
Other states like in the north side, you have an option whether you can write it in English or you can write it in Hindi. But here in Tamil Nadu, you're supposed to write it only in English. You can't write it in Tamil. So why?
I mean, one thing I'd like to change about the education system is to ensure that it's more practical than theory-based and probably introduce more of skill-based courses.
Firstly, what struck me was Vanakkam because he's coming here, so it would be nice if he greets us in our mother tongue.
அவர்கிட்ட நீங்க கேட்டிங்களே என்ன தமிழ்ல சொல்லணும்னே. நான் சொல்றது என்னன்னா நான் இருக்க பயமேன்னு சொல்லணும்.
I like that.
Listen. Again.
Rahul Gandhi.
Rahul Gandhi.
Rahul Gandhi.
Definitely Rahul Gandhi.
Support Rahul Gandhi.